everyone, Kit Kat here, and I will be telling you about today's date, July 23rd. In 1726, Benjamin Franklin sails back to Philadelphia. In 1829, William Austin Burt patents America's first typographer, also known as a typewriter. In 1877, the first telephone and telegraph line in Hawaii is completed. Also in 1877, the first municipal railroad, the Cincinnati Southern, begins operation. Thank you for watching, and be sure to come back tomorrow for more facts!